Good morning, children. How are you? I hope you all are fine. Now, look here. What is this? This is number 0. Yes, this is number 0. 0 means nothing. Okay, let us see how. Now, look at this tree. There are few birds sitting on the tree. Let's count them. 1, 2. There are two birds sitting on the tree. Now one bird flew away. So how many birds are left? So how many birds we can see on the tree now? Only one. Now again this bird flew away. Now how many birds are there? There are no birds on the tree now. There are 0 birds on the tree now. Okay, no bird is there. Okay, now let's see how to write number 0. Now, as you can see, this dot is given. So we'll start writing from this dot. We'll make a curve facing downward, facing down, and then again make a curve facing up. This way we'll write 0 again. We'll make a curve like this, come down and then again go up and touch this line, touch this dot. Okay, we'll make oval shape like this to write 0 like this. Again like this. Okay, again from this dot we'll make a curve facing down and then again make a curve facing up. This way we'll write 0. This way we'll write 0. Okay? Like this, right? So this way you will complete this page. I hope you understood the concept of 0, children. Thank you. Bye-bye.